I totally understand why you missed the wedding. You had your first ever Broadway callback.
Why the fuck you lying? Why you always lying?